Although I feel like this is gonna be really awkward and not so much on the whole FPS.
They have take cover. They mean and press R1. No.
Come on! Get out of there!
So that's. And you lean and you run. You hold the X down.
Oh, okay.
Cover! Get back behind cover!
Then you take cover. And then you lean out again.
Cover! Get back behind cover! Come on! Get
then
out of there!
Lean out and press R1.
Cover! Get back behind cover! Cover! Fire! Come on!
I did it.
Then lean out.
Cover! Get back behind cover!
Cover.
R1. This is a little bit better. I got a peek. I got a good! I get a gold star!
Hold down R1 and things get.
And K equals.
1 over K.
Oh, we're doing equations.
Plus sigma?
Yeah, I believe that's sigma. I don't know what that is.
U.
Excellent,
times
Jody.
D times N.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums.
Oh, it's you.
Sorry.
Oh, it's okay. It's just like, I was like, what do I gotta do now? I hope this doesn't come back to play. Knowing my luck, it totally will.
When can I sell it?
You can stop when you tackle all the ball drums.
There we go.
Good.
It's like bowling.
Let's keep going.
Man, that guy's kind of a dick.
Yeah. Everyone in this game.
Everyone in this game is kind of a dick, except Jody. She just doesn't even have a choice.
Yep. And she ends up, I mean, you feel sorry for her, but at the same time, she's kind of whiny. And at the same time, it's like, no matter what you do, she can't. She never catches a break. Which is annoying.
Am I doing it? Did I? Aw, snap. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this.
Faster. Keep your fat ass down.
Keep your ass down, private. I don't even know what I was doing over there. I was just running. Do I have gaming skills? I don't know. Do you think this would be technically defiant of someone's gaming skills? Because it's more of like a.
It's just a series of quick time events.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, every rain was that way too, but there was just something so.
You know what else was
satisfying?
Like. Well, yeah, that was every way. You know what wasn't satisfying? It was a bunch of quick time events along with gameplay.
Yeah. No, I have to agree with that.
Final Fantasy 13-2.
Yeah, it's like you either have gameplay or you have quick time events.
I didn't like it. And you wanna know the worst part? They got me on a gimmick. Why did I decide to put myself in What did I do wrong?
You didn't press the X.
Well, I did though.
And apparently I can, for the record, I don't.
You can heal me?
Yeah, apparently so. I forgot about this part because you never use it. You never use this.
I never need a healer, okay? I'm always on the offense. Apparently, Jody here is the Jinjuriki of the Ninetales box. Or just a Jinjuriki in general.
There we go. We're all healed.
She has quick healing abilities. I don't know if you really paid much attention to Naruto, but apparently they're on the next generation.
I mean, I knew it, but then it didn't really end it.
No, they went on a, they went to the next generation, and apparently it's focused on, Sasuke's daughter.
Interesting.
Well, I guess I should say Sasuke and Sakura's daughter.
Are you serious? They actually end up together?
Yep.
That's annoying. Considering how horribly everyone.
Yeah, well, I mean, apparently he redeemed himself at the very end by wanting to be the Hokage and being like, I don't want anyone else to deal with what I had to do. Everyone needs to, like, be good and stuff, and I learned my lesson, and now I'm a hero.
I don't give a shit. He spent...
Not bad.
10 years worth of the game.
Right?
Like, the series being an asshole.
Right? But no, apparently he's, like, he's redeemed himself, and he's like, Naruto, we're BFFs now, and,
Well, that doesn't surprise me, because Naruto never holds a grudge against anyone.
Yeah, and, Naruto married Hinata and has two kids.
That doesn't surprise me.
That was, like, a bad choice.
Yeah, that...
Everyone wanted that.
And, well, I mean, considering that it was hinted that Hinata had feelings for Naruto.
Strong feelings.
Yeah, even when he
was. She was not subtle about it.
Even when he was rejected by society, she still liked him. So I'm happy that he ended up with her in that regard.
Mm-hmm.
And I wouldn't be surprised if Ino and Choji ended up.
Ino and Choji did not end up together.
No, they didn't end up together.
Do you remember Sai?
Yes.
Sai and Ino ended up together.
Are you effing kidding me?
Nope. And you know what it was? It was all based on It was all based on, like, the one scene where Sai basically gave Ino a backhanded compliment that he was doing the exact opposite of what he was told to say. Because Sakura was
attack.
Okay. Sakura was basically like, I know you're trying to be honest with people, but your truth really hurts people. So instead of being truthful, why don't you actually like say the opposite?
Wait, did someone change me? Oh no, wait, he just wanted.
He's gotta make sure we're still.
I'm sorry, maybe Sai came around. Get him. Hey. Apparently he didn't see you. Which is a miracle.
I'm going back here. But, Choji did end up marrying someone.
Who?
I do not know. She was someone from a different village. And they met, like, during the 4th Great Ninja War. They were paying attention back then, but... Yeah, apparently there was a 4th Great Ninja War, and, Do I need you to distract that guy?
No, you can't. Oh. No.
Because I honestly stopped... I stopped paying attention to Naruto during that arc.
I stopped paying attention. I don't know when exactly it was, but I in regards to like actual, because I'm not entirely sure when the 4th Great Ninja War was, but I stopped paying attention. Do you remember the Akatsuki?
I do.
And
they sparked the 4th Great Ninja War.
Okay, so then maybe it was right at the end of the Great Ninja War when. You have to actually climb up that ladder.
Do I?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right after Naruto defeated Pain, the leader.
Oh, that was a great battle. I mean, like, honestly, I was kind of hesitant about Naruto up until that point, but then, like, you had the battle with Pain, and it was actually pretty legit.
And that wasn't the issue. The thing that I had the issue with is that it immediately went into another big thing. And it's like, okay, when is it going to end?
It's never going to end.
Yeah, and so I stopped.
Because, they finished Pain, and that was a great scene. I liked that. But then it was like, no, Toby's actually, like, the real bad guy.
Yeah.
And then it's like...
You just run.
Really? Okay.
To where I was.
Alright.
And then you go, drop down and take that guy out at the bottom.
Right here?
No, other way.
Other way.
Further? Over? No, other way.
Oh. Hey.
I hope I never have to do this in the game.
If this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
No, you really don't. This is good. The only time. This was an exercise. Which makes it pointless. You wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth. There is a point where you are actually out in the battlefield and stuff, but you don't actually do any of this shit.
Welcome to the Aegis.
And that kind of makes me glad, but also kind of that's stupid.
Yeah.
Why make it like this when I don't have to do it?
Yeah.
It's never this complicated. I mean, there might be times where you go ahead and you're like, okay, I don't go kill him.
Congratulations.
Or you may distract someone, but it's never this complicated where you have to constantly take.
Oh, that makes me sad. Also,
oh,
where
which is where we're going. The worst part in the
perfect soldier.
But wow, I mean,
oh man, you got two trophies.
I can't believe that Sasuke and Sakura.
Yeah, man. I mean, apparently she was like, I love Sasuke.
I mean, she
you got
it.
Three trophies.
That's because you did it perfectly.
That's because I had some point away.
I hate
her.
Yeah.
So
I didn't stop that.
90 degrees already, and it's not the end of June yet.
Yeah.
Can you imagine what's going to be like in August?
Oh, God.
Unpleasant. Reminds me of Florida.
We're all going to die.
Ah! I heard tomorrow is a possible chance it's going to rain. I don't know.
Oh, my God.
I hope. I want a downpour.
I know, so do I.
I haven't slept in 3 days. Okay, I'm tired.
Why can't it be? Look at the way it is in the game.
I know. In my dreams.
Oh.
I wish. That's perfect weather.
That is
right.
Perfect weather, right there.
I love that kind of weather.
Right. We might all have to move to Vermont.
Vermont.
It gets really nice cold winters.
I like winter. No. I like cold winter. With snow.
Lily Kenman! Lily! You guys a potty baby?
Time
to wake up.
Come on.
I haven't slept in 3 days.
Let me sleep.
I just wanna sleep.
I'm trying to exit Aiden so we can move on with the story, but
right.
She's not letting me.
My God, so. She's extremely grumpy right now.
Yeah, so we're just going to keep screwing with shit until...
I'm fine with that. I mean, Grant, I guess I should be the one that's pissed off. It's like, I just want to play with...
Stop
screaming,
please, and do not leave the
train.
I repeat, stop.
Of course, I feel like this would really make it so, you know, like... She can't sleep because it's extremely, like, out of control right now.
Yeah. And that's as far as we can go.
I gotta be honest, this was not what I was expecting.
I know.
When I was expecting, like, there was gonna be, like, some sort of spirit aspect, I honestly thought that, like, it was gonna be someone, like, conversing with the main character.
Yeah.
And like... kind of like helping her get clues or like kind of interacting with the environment, but essentially it was her like kind of being the main character and just like getting insight from this otherworldly entity.
And not even really insight because you can't talk.
Well, I thought the spirit was going to be able to talk.
Yeah, and I'm sorry, Rosalie's with her cake is distracting me. Want cake?
I want cake.
Let's get cake.
I'm getting
cake.
Cake for everyone.
Hi, Nelly girl.